Welcome to GrayYeon 1. We are asked to solve this problem. We have a set of squares in which the smallest square has a side length of 5 and the next squares actually have double of its side. So this is actually 10 and this is actually 20. But before we go to the solution, may I request you to please like this video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. We are required to find the area of the triangle formed by the lines as shown in the figure. Okay, so you can also pause for a moment so you can write a solution for this problem if you have. Okay, so first thing that we need to do for this first method is we will use the shearing method. Okay, so for the shearing method, we will draw a line that coincides to the base of this triangle. Let us set this as the base and draw a line here up to here. And we consider this as the base of the triangle and we draw again a line from here at point and to this point. And this line, second line, is parallel to this base. And this, of course, this triangle has a height h. And since that triangle has a height h, then we can redraw the triangle to be like this. This of this height. And this base. And this third leg. Okay, so now we consider this line as the base because we will shear this again. And this as the height. So, if this is the base, then this distance is the height. So, if we form this, then we can actually draw the triangle like this. An isosceles right triangle. Okay, so this is the new triangle. And now, finally, we have this isosceles right triangle. And the area for any triangle is equal to area equal to 1/2 times the base times the height. So area is equal to 1/2 times the base, which is 10 units, and the height, which is 10 units. So 10 divided by 2 is 5. So area is equal to 50. Square units. This is our answer for method 1. So for the second method is we are going to divide the triangle into two parts. So we divide it by this way. So we draw a line here and this red line we consider it as the base of the two triangles, the longer one and this shorter one. So if we are going to find the base, then we can simply calculate the whole area with these respective heights of these two triangles. So if we calculate the base, then we need to find this length first. Then subtract it from 5 because 5 is the whole length. So by similar triangles and proportionality, we can actually find that length. Let's say that this is x. So to find for the length of x, then we say that if we consider this small triangle here, then this side x over this side, which is 5. So x over 5 is equal to this big triangle here. So this length is actually, that is 15. And this is 15. And this whole length is actually 5 plus 10, 15 plus 20. That is 35. So 15 over 35. So x is equal to 15 times 5 over 35. So this becomes 1 over 7. And this becomes x is equal to 15 over 7. Okay, so next step is we now find this base here. So that base would be 5 minus 15 over 7. Let us call that as b. So b is equal to 7 divided by 1 is equal to 7 times 5, 35 minus 7 divided by 7 is equal to 1 times 15. So we have B as 20 over 7. Now finally, to calculate the area of this triangle that we desire to get, area is equal to this first triangle, which has a base of 20 over 7 and the height of 10 plus 20, which is 30. So we have 1 half times the base, which is 20 over 7 times the height, which is 30. Then next is we add this smaller triangle. It has a base of the same, and that is 20 over 7. So 1 half times 20 over 7 times the height, which is 5. So we can factor out the 1 half, and 20 over 7 multiplied by 30 plus 5. So this becomes 35. So 35 divided by 7 is equal to 5. And 20 divided by 2 is equal to 10. So area is equal to 5 times 10. So that is equal to 50 square units. Same answer as we got earlier for the first method. So please write down below the comment section if you have any other solutions for this problem. And again, thank you for watching until the end of the video. Please like the video if you like our solution. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so you will be updated for more math videos like this. Thank you. Bye.